I was putting together a light show logo design where I had a logo printed to paper and then I pressed the paper into the liquid. But when I pulled back the paper, the colors really opened up. So I made another, and here's what it looked like.